Hi dear friends. Welcome back to our channel Bright Ideas for Oat. In this video we are going to discuss about Oat speaking warm-up questions. If you are watching our channel for the first time, please don't forget to subscribe our channel. Your support is our strength. The warm-up part of the speaking test is to help you relax. The interlocutor will play the part of your patient in the role plays. They will check your ID and your name. And then ask you a number of straightforward questions. Let's see a sample video.
Good morning, my name is Hernandez. The interlocutor for the test conducting on the 26th of June 2020. For your information, the entire conversation will be recorded for the verification process. What is your name?
My name is Jessica Fernandez.
Okay. What kind of profession are you dealing with?
I am a nurse by profession, and I deal with different kind of people every day.
Why did you choose this profession?
I choose this profession because of its wide range opportunities it has. Apart from that, my passion is to migrate to Australia.
Do you have a role model in your profession?
Yes, I do. It's none other than my grandmother who dedicated her life to this profession.
Routine day as a nurse in your life?
I start my day at 7 a.m. with a small prayer with the bedside rounds, followed by administering medications to patients. Attending doctor rounds. Carrying out orders, health education, and finally day ends with a hand over to the next shift staff.
What are the good qualities of a good nurse?
There are many qualities required to fit into a good nurse, such as empathy, patience, emotional stability, quick response, confidentiality, and so on. But the most important quality that I believe that a nurse should possess is the good communication skills, which helps to provide quality care.
What all advice you can give you to the upcoming nurses?
To practice a holistic approach. To maintain the dignity of the profession. To keep them updated with their profession.
What are the recent trends in advancement in nursing?
The recent trends in nursing is the use of vein detectors to detect the vein easily. Wireless patient monitoring system. And GPS tracking of equipments. The advance in our genetic nursing, robotics nursing, and stem cell technology nursing.
Why did you choose Oat?
I chose Oat because it's related to my profession as well. My dream is to fly to Australia.
Which country you are planning to move?
I'm planning to move to Australia. As they have good job opportunities for nurses. Apart from that, I love Australia for its stunning landscape and friendly people.
What is your future plan once you reach there?
My future plan is to start a job in one of the hospitals in Australia and to do MSc nursing to enhance my career.
Have you encountered any difficulty situation while taking care of a patient?
Yes, if I'm right, in the year 2012 there was a minor earthquake in Chennai and I was in my morning shift working in pediatric ward. Once we felt the earthquake, we held the little ones in our hand running along with their IV fluids and incubators to safe place. I couldn't forget that day even now.
Tell me about your hometown.
My hometown is Kannur. Kannur is also known as Kananur. My place is famous for community politics, and it's also known as Lands of Looms Lores.
Explain about a recent course which you have attended.
I underwent BLS and ACLS programs conducted by the American Association recently as a part of my clinical education.
A quality which you possess?
I believe it's my patience that gives me success in both in my personal as well as professional life.
Tell something about Australia.
Australia is a land of dreams. I wonder Sydney Opera for its wonderful architecture.
Tell me about your drawback and how you overcome it.
I had some problem with time management. Hence I attended a time management program that was conducted in my hospital, which helped me to overcome the problem.